Hello, Theodosiras, and a brand new guitar tips and tricks episode. Today is the second video about the whole tone scale, and I will show you a really cool, easy to play shred lick. So let's go straight to the lick. I will play it in a mid tempo. It will be a 90 sextuplets. So let's go straight to the lick, and then I will explain what I did, and I'm gonna play it in various tempos. Let's go. So this was the lick based on the C whole tone scale, and I played sextuplets, 6 notes per beat, 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3 1 2 3, and I did an application of the pattern that I just showed you 1 week ago. So the pattern was, so the link is under the video, you can go back, download the tab. And so what I did, I played sextuplets on each of the 5 strings that I just used. So it was E string, 8, 10, 12, then 9, 11, 13 on the E, then 10, 12, 14 on the D, then 11, 13, 15 on the G, and then 13, 15, 17 on the B. And the whole thing. And then go back, and back to the root. So I will play again the whole thing in various tempos. I will start from 90 and I will speed it up. It was Theodosiras, Guitar Tips and Tricks. If you like my work, you can support me through my Patreon page. The link is under the video. I will see you next week with a cool brand new video. Until then, bye bye.